Wembley Arena and the bronze medal match in the men's doubles featured pairs from Malaysia and South Korea. In the yellow shirts, Koo Kien Keat and Tan Boon Heong of Malaysia. Nearest the camera, the number two seeds in this event, Chung Jae Sung and Lee Yong Dae from Korea. It was an entertaining first game packed with fast-paced and tactical rallies. And it went all the way to the wire. The Malaysians failed to convert three game points before the Koreans held their nerve to take it 23-21. In the second, the Koreans raced ahead, taking an 11-3 lead. And the momentum stayed with them right to the end. Chung Jae Sung and Lee Yong Dae from Korea winning Olympic bronze 23-21 and 21-10.
They were losing at the beginning, so they were quite down, but they haven't given up. They managed to get to their level and then lead to their win.
When they're playing,
they thought they had so much expectation from their badminton team and the crowd, so even the last point they didn't want to lose it. So I think that maybe that's the reason why they won the match. They wanted to win every single point.